Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to delete a slide in Google Slides or how to delete multiple slides in Google Slide. To delete a single slide, first click on the single slide here, then left click on your mouse and click on delete. This will delete one single slide. But if you want to select and delete multiple slides in Google Slides, click on first slide, then press Ctrl on the keyboard, then click on the next slide. It will select both the slides and then you can simply left click and then click on delete to delete multiple slides. This is how you can delete slides in Google Slides. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. And don't forget to check out other interesting videos given in the description. Thank you.